face in my hands. Shame wells in my throat. My comfortable existence is reduced to a shallow, meaningless pond. It seems that when some innocent die, all we can offer them is a page in some magazine. Too many cameras and not enough food. This is what we've seen. Driven to tears. Driven to tears. Driven to tears.